So student, for the practice you have to write down these questions and find out the number name of the following. Now to represent the 4-digit number on the abacus. Now what do you mean by abacus? The full form of the abacus is Abundant Beads Additions Calculation Utility Systems. A stand for Abundant. Abundant means a large quantity. B stand for beads. Beads is a in the form of glass, stones, etc. A is a addition, C stand for calculation, and U stand for utility, and S stand for systems. So abacus is what? Abacus is refers as a tally frames. Abacus is refers as a tally frame. It is a device like a mechanical gadget which is used to perform a calculations. And abacus has beads. Abacus having the beads. This is the beads. Abacus has a beads that slides on these rods, and it can be used to count addition, subtraction, multiplications and more. Now to understand this 4-digit number on abacus, let's take an example in which I can take a number 5624. Now I told you that the number you have to write from the right sides. So the first place from the right side, which number is given? 4. So the 4-digit number, so you can make the 4 roads and name them ones, tens, hundred and thousands. These from the right side. Right from the right side you mark it ones, tens, hundred and thousand. And in this number, the first place from the right side is 4. So you can put 4 beads on this. Second place you can put 2 beads, 1 and 2. And the third place from the right side, which number is given? 6. So you can put 6 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the fourth place from the right side, the number is 5. So you can put 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So this number is 5624. Now to take in questions, read this abacus and write the numeral and the number names. Means you have to write down the numeral as well as number name. Means you have to write down in a digit as well as in a spelling form. Now from the right side, this O indicate ones. So the from the right side on the ones place, how many beads are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to write down 4. Again, and the second place, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the 10th place, so you have to write down 4. And on the third place, which is on the 100th place, how many beads? 1, 2, and 3. So you have to write down 3. And the last, fourth place is the 1000th place, and the number of beads are 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this is the numeral form. What is this? This is the numeral form. Now how to write down in a number names? So what you have to do? First put the comma. First put the comma from the left side or right side? It from the right side. 1, 2, and 3, and put the comma. Now the 5 is on the which place? 1000 place. So it, this is the 5000. What is this? This is the 5000. And the 3 is on the 100th place. So 5300. And the last two number is 44. So you have to write down and 44. So number name is 5344. Have you understand? Now take one more questions. Now in this questions, How many beats on the ones place? This is the ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So student, you know how to write? From the right side is ones, tens, hundred and thousands. On the ones place, how many beats? Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you have to write down 6. And tens place, beats are 2. And the hundred place, beats are 1, 2 and 3. So you have to write down 3. And the fourth place is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many beats? 5. Now, how to write down in a number name? Put the comma and write down. This is the thousand place, this is the hundred place, this is the tenth place, and this is the ones place. So 5,000. 3 is on hundred place, so this is 5,300. And the last two number is what? 26. So it is 26. Now take another questions. In the ones place, this is the ones place, this is the tenth place, this is the hundred place, and this is the thousand place. Now on the ones place, there is no beats, so you have to write down 0. What you have to write? When there is no beats on the roads, it means it is a 0. Now on the tenth place, how many beats? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So you have to write down 5. Then 100 place, 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to write down 4. Now 1000 place, number is 1. So you can make, write down 1. Now put the comma after 3 digits, 1, 2 and 3, and then put it. Now the number is 1000. 4 is on the 100 place, so 400. And last two number is 50, it means it is a 50. What is this? 50. Have you understand this? Now next question is 1, 2, 3. On which place? Ones place. This is the 10th place. This is the 100th place. And this is the 1000th place. So ones place, how many beats? 1, 2 and 3. So you have to write down 3. What you have to write down? 3. And the 10th place, how many beats are there? No beats. So you have to write down 0. 100th place, you have to write down 2. And the 1000th place, beats are 3. So you have to write down 3. And put the comma after 3. 1, 2 and 3. It should start from the right side. So here is the comma. Now write down 3,000. What is this? 3,000. Because 3 is on the 4th place from the right side, so this is the 3,000. And 2 is on the 3rd place, this is the 200. So 200. And 0, 3 is 3. 3,203. Understood? Now I can give you one more questions for the practice, so that now find out the number name and the numerals of these following questions. I can make 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now student, find out the number name and the numeral name of these following questions. Thank you so much.